if you're thinking about joining the Lead BIA, I would say that there's really no better way to grow your business within that industry than by meeting the people who are members and getting to know them and building those relationships.
I know that we signed up through Lead BIA for networking reasons, to get to know different custom home builders through the lead building industry, basically.
I've always believed that you're known by who you associate with, and to be associated with building professionals in the construction industry is the important part.
One of the things that I think is the most important is that BIA members do business with other members, and that's really one of the main reasons we wanted to be a part of this organization.
Overall experience with Lead BIA has been great. I mean, the office staff is very friendly, very outgoing, very welcoming.
Besides the video exposure that we're getting from the intros on the wonderful videos that they're creating now, we have a presence on the online portal where all the members log in and register for events and look up the upcoming events that are coming around. And we have a link to our website that promotes the programs that we offer for new home builders. The Facebook social media posts that they share for us and they mention us in, it's just a lot of additional exposure than we were even expecting in the beginning.
Lead BIA does offer discounts to its member services, such as discounts on fleet vehicles, travel discounts, hotel discounts. Through the price of our membership fee, we've already seen probably close to 10 times the amount of growth in our sales over the year prior from joining from Lead BIA.
I have been involved in governmental affairs and the political action committee. If you're not in politics, you're not in business. And if you're in business, you're in politics, whether you realize it or not. The Lead BIA has been very fortunate in the fact that we've got some good leadership, had enough foresight to try and get all of the different organizations from Lee County, the cities that incorporated into Lee County, and their building departments, their planning departments, emergency management departments, to come together to have a monthly meeting just to be able to get the pulse, find out what's going on, and work with them instead of working against each other.
We really appreciate what the Lead BIA does for the builders' advocacy on the local, state, and national level. We think it's really important, and that's part of the reason that we support Lead BIA.
So it's a very important role that the association plays by monitoring and also participating in the making of the rules in Tallahassee. And then that bleeds down also into the local city and county regulations that will be attached to and implement whatever the state says the rules are. The rules may not only include just the construction rules and construction regulations, but also bleeds over into health care and your workman's compensation and your insurance rates, and even to the point of flood insurance for home buyers. If builders can't build because of impact fees, because of whatever other rule or regulation that comes down the pike, then the trade is no longer needed. If they can't come and spend their time and talent, spend their money and just support the organization that's supporting them.